The 8th Annual Festival Cubano is back, and it just keeps getting bigger and better. What started as a small fest with little recognition is now bringing some of the hottest musicians to this city. Here to tell us more on what is going on this weekend is Media Relations Director Alejandro Riera. Good morning, Alejandro.
Thank you, Jordan, for having us in the program again.
Yeah, absolutely. I love the energy, man. I'm really big on energy.
Yeah, man. It's just that one cup of coffee so far.
That's all it takes.
That's,
huh?
So far.
That's the ticket. I love it. So can you tell me a little bit about the Festival Cubano?
Well, we started 8 years ago. It's a very small festival. We felt the need to create a festival around Cuban music. I mean, Chicago has a lot of music festivals around different genres, but nothing fully dedicated to Cuban music. And as you mentioned, it has grown. It has grown to an extent in which we are now looking at musicians that are not exactly Cuban, but who have a major role in Cuban music or have been influenced by Cuban music, like our Saturday headliner, which we'll be talking soon.
Yeah, Alejandro, it's going down basement tomorrow night.
Oh, good Lord.
The house, the home of house music here in Chicago.
Yes, sir.
That's being showcased tomorrow night.
Right? We're having a special evening dedicated to the best in house and freestyle music. It's curated by legendary DJ Julian Jumping Paris. And what we're trying to do with this huge showcase, we're calling it the largest dance party of the year. What we're trying to do is showcase the Latino contribution to house and freestyle music. I mean, we have not only Julian Jumping Paris, Stevie B is going to be our headliner tomorrow night. We have Cubans like Niobe and Coro performing. So it's going to be a huge night. And, you know, for Chicago and the Midwest, which were home for some of the best house and freestyle musicians, you know, this is a must.
So Saturday, you keep the momentum going. Victor Manuel, Latin Grammy Award-winning artist. He's taking the stage, too.
He's taking the stage, too. Not only that, we're kicking off the celebration of his 25th anniversary in the music industry. So, I mean, he's got big plans for next year, but we're sort of bragging that we got him first. Before he kicks off the whole thing, we want to kick it off at the festival. And, you know, Victor is one of those artists that may not be Cuban, but has strong links with Cuban music. I mean, he's an artist that's loved in Cuba, who has actually been the judge of a talent show in Cuba. So there's a lot of connections between him and the island. And, you know, we felt it was worth to bring him back to the festival.
So Friday's great, Saturday's great. There's nothing going on Sunday, right?
Oh, it's Sunday,
over.
Forget
Sunday,
it.
No.
Sunday we got la creme de la creme of Cuban music.
Okay.
We got David Calzado and the Charanga Habanera. They are the leaders of this rhythm called timba, which is a combination of traditional Cuban music with R&B, hip hop, and a little bit of reggaeton. So in a way, we're closing full circle. I mean, we're starting Friday with freestyle and house music, and then Sunday, we're showcasing how all those urban genres have influenced Afro-Caribbean music by bringing David Calzado and La Charanga on board.
Okay, so now everybody always wants something new, something different.
Yes.
Obviously, you got a great lineup.
Yes.
Is there anything new this year?
It's by Festival Cubano is more than music. We have this year a boxing corner done by our friends over at Easy Does It Fitness. It's going to be, we're going to be providing boxing and kickboxing-oriented fitness seminars and workshops. We're going to have some boxing demos from some local Cuban-American boxers. We also have, for the last couple of years, we featured some classic cars, you know, classic 1950s-style cars, like the ones that you find in the streets of Havana. But this year, we're adding a competition to find the best classic car in the city. And last but not least, the second stage, Chicago has a lot of great Cuban talent, like Rumbambere, Matanzas, and his timba. And we're showcasing all that talent on our second stage all weekend long.
I'm sold. Alejandro. Remember
Alejandro, yes.
This sounds
no,
like
good Lord. No.
This sounds like it's going to be a great weekend of nonstop partying. I'm really excited about it. Festival Cubano is a family-friendly event and open to all ages. It takes place at Riis Park. Gates open at 3 on Friday. Tickets still available. You can purchase them at thecubanfestival.com. You don't remember the Alejandro song? Okay.
Yeah,
I'm going to school you on that one.